Hi, everyone. I'm Officer Woodring.
No, I'm Officer Woodring from the State College Police Department with this week's SCPD Minute. Identity theft is a serious crime that affects millions of people each year. Victims of identity theft may notice new, unauthorized lines of credit, suspicious credit card or bank activity, or even government assistance accounts opened in their name. Here are some tips to better protect your information and prevent yourself from becoming a victim of identity theft. Don't provide any personal information to unknown numbers, email addresses, or websites. Always verify who you are talking to before releasing information. Check phone numbers, email addresses, and websites to ensure they are accurate and match those listed by the organization. Cancel or report any lost or stolen credit or bank cards to the respective organization. If you suspect someone may have obtained your information, contact one of the three credit bureaus to assist in monitoring your credit. Ensure documents containing personal information are secured and not left open to the public. If you have any questions, please give us a call at 814-234-7150 or send an email to police@statecollegepa.us. We're here for you, the community, and always one call away.